limits. Where do they start? Where do they end? Better yet, do they even exist? It's not a question of science. It's a question of willpower, of desire. Who you are, where you go, that's all up to you. And every time you reach a point where there is no going back, you've made it to the right place. There is no past. There is no future. And there are certainly no limits. There is only this moment.